in your career would probably end like this. All that professional lipstick and Brixton to an amateur's kiss. Farewell to the stunning eyes and carefully broken hearts. The overbearing perfume and a glimpse of a garden, mingling with the sweet smolder. Send out the martyr where it's starting to come to me. Starting to come to me. Well, you began to recognize a well-dressed man that everybody loves. It started when you chopped up all the fingers and those floating skin buds. Then you cut a hole out where the love light used to shine. Your tears of pleasure equal measure, fuck a diamond ring. Trying to laugh it off soon. I knew all the time, but it's starting to come to me. Come to me, come to me. Starting to come to me. Sometime you bring me down a pretty reluctant confidant. You say you may reward him if he gives you what you want. And these are days to treasure and to hold, much too precious to be sold. You probably play the pirate if you weren't so busy digging up the gold. You could tell he wanted you, cause you could almost taste it on his breath. But you always cheated life, just like the bold dead devil cheated death. Incidentally, late last night you understood it, finally got what you deserve. In private she's seductive, but in public she's been porcelain and nervous. Afraid someone will recognize the shame in her eyes. You still got your dignity, your next best disguise. You never know when to say no, when to compromise. But it's starting to come to me, come to me, come to me. Starting to come to me.
You're half naked and blue.
was under your nose, but the question never arose. I know it don't make a difference to you, but oh, it sure made a difference to me. I'll see you off in the distance, I hope.
I can't recall the names I'm in. you still don't like my song, well, you can just go to hell. I don't care if I'm right or wrong, or if my time right I can spell, but I cannot promise you I've said goodbye to childish things. Feel some pretty insults left, and some spotted frenemy. My marmalade chastity fell foul of grown-up games. With false and lovely modesty, I can't recall the names I'll miss. Little particle of me that cares for less. I betray those little atoms that kiss. And for the sake of clarity, they are faith, hope, and charity. Little particle of me that cares for less. I betrayed those little atoms with a kiss.
Thank you. This is a song about those guys that go out there in the woods at night, you know, and shoot one another with paint guns.
He's out in the woods with a squirrel gun to try to recapture his anger. He's shouting some words at the top of his lungs before he begins to feel younger. But back at his desk in the city, we find our pitiful punch-drunken fighter who can't find the strength now to punish the length of the ribbon in his little typewriter. Poor fractured atlas threw himself across the mattress, waving his pen and his pencil as if it were a pirate's cutlass. I'm almost certain he's trying to increase his burden. He said that's how the challenge. But you would forgive me for holding my tongue, 'cause man made the blade and the pistol. Yes, man made the waterfall over the dam to temper his tantrum with magic. Now you can't be sure of that.
This is, I know you all know that this is the season of Lent, This is a good little bit of Catholic guilt on this song.
Strange things seem to occur somewhere without a nursery door. Though I was just a bit of a kid, it was the bit that she was looking for. But if all I can do drink. And the signal becomes a
drink yourself insensitive and hate yourself in the morning.
just a rumor that will spread around town.
Say that it all ends.
same in the long run. Try telling that to the desperate father who just squeezed the life from his only son. And now it's only voices in your head and dreams you've never dreamt. Try telling him the subtle difference between justice and contempt. Try telling me she isn't angry with this pitiful discontent as they flaunt it in your face as you lie up for punishment and then expect you to say thank you. Straighten up your brow at least, because you've only got the symptoms, you haven't got the whole disease. Just like a schoolboy's head, like a tin can, build up your dreams, then pour down the drain. Try telling that to the boys on both sides, being blown to bits of your memory. Who takes all the glory? None of the shame.
Clowns.
opposite to Creed. They don't have a Chris. They still don't know that it just might have meant by this. Creed fired the pistol but was too young to swing. So the priest took Bentley and the very next thing, let him dangle, let him dangle. Shots in the miles, he took Bentley's word. The prosecution said when they charged him with murder, let him dangle, let him dangle. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Let him dangle, let him dangle. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. They say Derek Bentley was easily led. Well, what's that to the woman then? City miles went, guilty was the verdict, and Creed shot him dead. Gallows room for Bentley, and still he never said, let him dangle, let him dangle. Did it. Outside ones with prison, there was horror and hate. As the hangman shook Bentley's hand to calculate his weight. Let him dangle, let him dangle. Let him dangle, let him dangle. Thriller!
Even make sense, but you can't bet if she isn't as sweet. grace and virtue turned into stupidity. From the calendar fades, almost all barricades to a pale compromise. And our leaders have feasts on the backsides of beasts. They still think they're the gods of antiquity. If something you missed didn't even exist, it was just an idealism. Such a surprise. What shall we do? What shall we do with all this useless beauty? All this useless beauty. What shall we do? What shall we do with all this useless beauty?
Girl next door, I'm a girl from France.
he's gonna pay for the crime to Paris. We play these parts. cats in a crate. Just about glad that heaven's a memory that doesn't need constant maintenance. There are a few things that I regret. Nothing that I need to forget. All of the courage that we never had. I'm just a bad friend. Just about.
Don't care for the cut that it paints me.
a wager lost, there's an argument won, there's a stone-washed damsel on a junk food run. It's a kind of murder. There's a ladder to heaven from a battered stiletto, spitting out the words that I put into her mouth. See her in silhouette going down south.
Days and days and days and days. very much.
Thank you.
I'm gonna sing one more song for you, and then let the games begin. It's a real quiet one for you now, and I want to say goodnight. Thanks very much, and hope you have a great evening.
Smile.